And welcome to A Few Minutes with Marlo. It's been a minute actually since I've done these. Had some stuff going on, but God is able and He's faithful. But I want to talk to you just a couple of minutes about the secret place. There's a place that you can get in God, in Christ, that we can dwell, that we now have access to anytime, any place, because Christ rent the veil in two, tore down the wall and partition that was between us and God, and now we have access by faith directly into the throne room. The Bible says, let us come boldly into the throne of grace that we may obtain grace and find mercy in the time of need. Listen, in the secret place of the Most High is where you should abide 24/7. The secret to a life of peace doesn't mean you're not going to have struggles sometimes. It doesn't mean you're not going to have trials. If you're a believer and you've made your mind up to follow God, to do the right thing, the enemy hates you. Jesus said the thief comes to steal, kill, and destroy. But I've come that you might have life and that you might have it more abundantly. So there's a key here. There's a secret to the secret place. There's a secret place you can get where anxiety leaves, where frustration melts away, where anger has no place. That's where the child of God can dwell 24 hours a day, 7 days a week. Yes, we live in a fleshly body. We live in a world that's wicked and evil, and the majority of the world is against God and His ways. But the remedy for your frustration, for your anxiety, for any fears, for any ailments, for any attacks, is to simply get into the secret place. And how you do that is praise, praise and prayer. Father, I want to dwell in the secret place. God, may your Holy Spirit mantle me, indwell me, purge out everything that's not like you. Let my eyes see, let my ears hear, and give me a heart to perceive and understand your ways. And in Jesus' name, God will grant it. The Bible says if you abide in him, Jesus said, if you abide in me and my words abide in you, you will ask what you will and it shall be done unto you. Friend, that is the most beautiful thing that I've ever read in my life. There is a rest to the people of God. There is a secret place in the shelter of the Most High that you can get. And all fear, uncertainty, anxiety, and depression will dissipate. Get there, and God bless you.